survival response of the brain. It is universal. It is biochemical. It brings high emotional response. Fear alerts us to the presence of danger or the threat of harm. Whether physical or psychological, we all fear.
We all fear.
Fear can stem from real threats, but untethered, it can come from completely imagined scenarios. Perceptions that are only real in the shadows of our brains. Its leash is a mindfulness of our higher thinking. I breathe, I think, I fear, therefore, I am.
But I am more than my fear.
Struggle to run.
smile?
Because I've lived so deeply in my fear.